It is a derby rivalry here in Madrid that goes all the way back to 1906. Atletico against Real. Can't wait for this one. I'm Derek Ray, and alongside me, ready to provide expert analysis, is Stuart Robson. This ought to be special, Stuart.
Well, this is a great derby, particularly in recent years. Let's hope we get a good game here between two excellent teams playing at their very best.
Savic plays with Jose Maria Jimenez in the centre of defence. Marcos Llorente starts with Yannick Carrasco on the flanks. And up front, Antoine Griezmann starts alongside Morata. And here's the starting 11 for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois begins in goal. Carvajal starts with Ferland Mendy in the fullback positions. Luka Modric plays with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. And the lead striker today is Karim Benzema. So the battle commences. And he'll take efforts like that all day long. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Karim Benzema, who's played at such a high level in an attacking sense for so long. Stuart, what do you anticipate seeing from him here?
Well, for me, Derek, his greatest attribute is his ability to combine with teammates, particularly in tight areas, in and around the box, clever little one-two, little passes around the corner.
Oh, opportunity here, Stuart! The save was a good one. Aurélien Tchouaméni.
Well, so close to seeing an early goal here. It's a great save, you have to say.
That's a lovely ball. Morata is up there. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Carvajal had pressure to deal with. Real Madrid have given it away. Benzema in a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Well, that attack going up a dead end, and the keeper has the ball. Morata. Oh, what an opportunity. In it goes! But wait a minute, that will not count.
Well, that was tight, but he was just offside. It was a good finish, though.
The ball with Luka Modric. Perfect tackle. Carrasco. Valverde. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Well, he'd be disappointed if he didn't take that one cleanly.
Well, as the stats confirm, the game hasn't got going so far, and the attacking play from both sides...
Oh, they could be in here, Stuart! Griezmann! keeper there to deal with it. Toni Kroos is with Vinicius Junior. And so it is. The first half has come to an end here in the Spanish capital. Again. And so the second half gets underway. Almost a case of the two teams saying to each other, whatever you can do, I can do just as well. And space available inside. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Molina. Modric. This is Kroos. Federico Valverde. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Well, now he's let that run out of play, and it will be a throw-in here. Moving forward effectively, making sure it didn't get past him. That's not a bad ball. An alert intervention. 30 minutes left for play. Modric. Here's Valverde. And the emphasis is on creativity. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Being pressed hard. Atletico get the free kick decision their way. Reinildo, an unforced error, you've got to say. Toni Kroos. Mendy has it. Vinicius Junior. Benzema might take the lead. Well, he opted for power from close range. He might be regretting that now. Rodrigo De Paul. Pressing high to win the ball. Mendy. Karim Benzema. Here's Valverde. Toni Kroos. If Real Madrid could come up with a winner at this stage, it could be decisive. Could be a chance to break here. And he's broken free. And now it is there for him. A goal it is. The long wait is over. And might that be the goal that gives them the bragging rights?
Simple finish in the end, but where was the defending? That's just not good enough.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Morata. Now Griezmann. This could be it! And that's sound goalkeeping. Well, they'll be looking to add to their advantage from this corner. And he clears the danger. And there goes the final whistle. Victory for Atletico. What did you think of their overall performance?
Yes, Derek, sometimes it takes a while to eventually get the better of the opposition. And that was the case here. They kept going and they eventually got their reward.